set him up and knock him down. Right, we're all set. Let's go.
On to the second frame now. Two strikes in a row. Incredible. Time for a quick look at the scoreboard. Let's see what frame three has for us now. Not a total clearance, so another shot needed. Picks up the spare with ease. Great. They won't give up their lead that easy. Nice attempt by this bowler. The spare should be in sight. Had a feeling this bowler would pick up the spare. Here's the fourth frame. Stay there by the looks of it.
Strike.
That puts the yikes in strike. So how does all this affect the scores? To be in the lead and stay that way. Does the double. The half win. That is the sixth frame. Got a bit of picking up to do. Not much, though.
Can we replay that?
Here's the scoreboard. Wow, will you look at that?
Bowler Turkey, three strikes. Let's take a quick look at the score.
Well, that was a great try. The next attempt should be no problem.
This is the turning point right now, but in whose favor? It's a gutter ball. Not the end of the world.
What we call an open frame, I'm afraid.
Not that many to pick up. Keeping focused and not a sign of slowing down.
Rewind the action. Let's see that again.
Well, the scores say it all.
Awesome strike. We could frame.
The last of the frames, number 10.
Strike! This player has bowled before.
Let's take another look at that.
That gets him a very nice lead.
Complete miss! Didn't expect that.
Thank you for your company today, and be sure to join us next time. So long.